I have a book coming out called City of Blades. I'm going to try and pitch on it. So it's got a bunch of dead gods, an underwater city. It's got sword fights, cannons, cliffs, sword fights on cliffs with cannons going on in the background, a minigun, and a general with one hand. Lots of ancient artifacts coming back. I do think that they cut the talking pie sidekick, though. Does this sound like something that could be good to read?
I could see it as a frickin' movie.